Hi and welcome to Unacademy Studios. I am Bhavik Bansal. I am a first year MBBS student at AIIMS New Delhi and I achieved AIR1 in AIIMS MBBS 2019 and AIR2 in NEET UG 2019. Today we'll be discussing some common mistakes that I and most people go through during their preparation for medical entrance exams. But before that, let me introduce you to the Unacademy Plus platform. It is a personalized learning experience where you get immediate doubt clearing sessions and live classes with immediate responses from the teacher. You can also get quizzes and tests which can help you judge your performance. So I'll try to include classes from my schedule, but you should realize that already many much more experienced faculty are taking classes on the platform. So you can subscribe through the Android app or through the website. The subscription for 1 year of NEET and AIIMS preparation costs 25,000, but you can use the code Bhavik and get a 10% discount to get it for 22,500. Also, the 2 year course costs 40,000, but again, you can use the code Bhavik and get the 10% discount to get it at 36,000. Now, moving on to the topic, the first and the most brutal mistake that people do is ignoring NCERT. Even I am guilty of this mistake. I ignored NCERT for most of my 11th class, though my botany teacher was pretty prevalent on suggesting NCERT every day and then, but I mostly ignored it for 11th. But then I capitalized on that because in 12th I read the 12th NCERT and 11th NCERT multiple times, and even after the syllabus was over I read NCERT into I can't even imagine how many times. So NCERT biology is absolutely important. Plus for AR questions in AIIMS, you should have a brisk reading of the NCERT physics, specifically the points to ponder. Chemistry also, inorganic is pretty much okay if you read NCERT, apart from the qualitative analysis asked in AIIMS. And organic, you should have the bare minimum knowledge of NCERT, though for AIIMS, a little bit extra would be helpful. The second thing is labeling questions as difficult or easy. Now, this is a thing. First of all, people think they divide questions as, specifically in physics, they divide question as this is a medical question, this is an engineering question. There is no such distinction. Plus, when you do a couple of chapters only, when you are studying chapter wise, you should get satisfaction and confidence in that chapter, no matter which level of questions you have to attempt. You should not fear a book by preconceived notion of other people. I have seen people fearing books like Irudov just by that they've made memes and jokes about how bulky and how extremely difficult that book is. Though if you try it, most of the questions are not that difficult, though some are like really great. But if that question comes up in your test and you attempt it, you would not even feel that that was a difficult question. When you are told that this question was from that book, it seems like what a difficult question that was. So you should not label question as difficult or easy and should not judge a question based on which book it is coming from. Now, this is a fairly controversial topic. Why are ignoring school and practicals important or not important, helpful or not helpful? First of all, practicals form the basis of science, and doing science without practicals is the biggest blunder you can do. So practicals, if from a purely NEET and AIIMS standpoint, are very important, because in physics also, analyzing data, analyzing errors is a thing that practicals teach you well. For chemistry, most of the 12th class practicals are related to qualitative analysis, both inorganic and organic, which form a vital part of the AIIMS paper. Second of all, practicals give you that perspective to think of science in the most logical and most right way that you should. I remember when I went to the OCSE biology camp, I did some really exhaustive experiments in very limited time frames, and this has helped me even in MBBS. When I do biochemistry practicals in AIIMS, I and some of my friends at OCSE are the ones who finished that 2 hour practical in 30 minutes because of our experience at CAPS. So please do concentrate on practicals. They're the basis of all science. And obviously, schools give you the reason to read NCERT. CBSE board jab aate the 12th ke end mein, main usko bahana samajhta tha ki NCERT padh lete. NCERT padhne ka man aapko itni jaldi nahi karega. लेकिन बोर्ड की वजह से एक बहाना समझ के आप एनसीईआरटी पढ़िए, जो कि बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. नेक्स्ट इज रोट लर्निंग फार्मूला स्पेसिफिकली इन फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री एंड फिजिक्स. फिजिक्स में तो कुछ लोग फिर भी इंटरेस्ट लेके कभी कभी समझ लेते हैं चीज़ों को. फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री इतनी आसान होते हुए भी अगर कोई फार्मूला को रट्टा मारता है, मुझे खुद इतना बुरा लगता है, क्योंकि वेंस यू आर क्लियर विद मोर कॉन्सेप्ट एंड यू नो बेसिक स्टोकियोमेट्री, देन फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री जस्ट फ्लोज इन एंड आउट. एंड अदर थिंग इज लाइक वेन यू गेट क्वेश्चन इन इक्विलिब्रियम वेयर देर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्लस एंड माइनस एंड एक्स और वन अपॉन एक्स में डिफरेंस है, या इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री में प्लस और माइनस में आप फंस रहे हो, यू शुड नॉट यू नो ट्रस्ट अ फार्मूला ऑन दैट. You should think about it. Should it come plus or should it come minus? Is this reaction spontaneous? Is this reaction not spontaneous? Should delta G be plus or should delta G be minus? Do not take that sign from the formula itself. Think about it. Should it be positive or should it be negative? Again, it applies for physics as well. You cannot memorize 5,000 to 10,000 formulas that exist over the 2-year long syllabus. It may be appealing when 2 or 3 chapters you are discussing and you know you get good marks in a coaching test just because you wrote learned some formulas and finished the paper really fast, but over the long run application based physics is the best way to do. Now inorganic, I have seen people reading these huge books, specifically O.P. Tandon and stuff. For inorganic you should restrain to NCERT and read NCERT multiple times rather than reading those humongous books. Even for one time you feel stressed and you'll feel less confident because you do not remember, you cannot remember those huge books. So for inorganic, stick to NCERT and multiple readings of NCERT, because that's what's gonna matter. Plus I have said it many times, I'll say it again, qualitative analysis for AIIMS is really important. And that is pretty much the common mistakes I did and I expect most people do. And if you want more strategy involved videos, you can subscribe to the channel Unacademy Studios and like this video and share it among friends. Thank you.